the main, and I built this Zither harp. I'm probably going to call it like a Plyharp because it's actually used in plywood. And this is a presentation of it, kind of. I don't have all the strings on it yet, but I do have a percentage of about 8 strings so far. And I figured I would just go ahead and show it. You can also, what I've been doing is playing like this.